So with every new Pokemon game, Game Freak likes to update their old Pokemon. Some are buffed, while others aren't. But the biggest loser in Scarlet and Violet has to be Zamazenta. Not only did its ability get nerfed to work once per battle, but it also lost 10 points in attack. Do they not realize in Sword and Shield he was as useful as the swimming pool on the Titanic? He should have been buffed, not nerfed.